we all learn differently. Is reading a painstakingly slow or grueling process for you? Do you feel frustrated or embarrassed because of any reading difficulties? Do you have trouble remembering what you just read, no matter how much time and effort you spent reading it? If you experience these or other reading challenges, there are types of assistive technologies that can help you, like text-to-speech software, screen readers, electronic texts, and audiobooks, to name a few. Individually or in combination, these assistive technologies, or AT for short, can help you be a more independent reader and let you demonstrate your full potential. For example, some software, such as screen readers and text-to-speech software, allows you to listen to your textbook or online document, so you can focus on the ideas being presented.
Wolves and dogs, and it is the smallest wild.
Whenever I read a book, I can't understand the details much, but when Kurzweil reads it to me, I can understand the details a lot better.
AT can assist you in the reading process and facilitate the use of reading strategies. In fact, reading strategies are essential to make effective use of AT. The two go hand in hand. Malika will explain.
One reading strategy we use in class involves pre-reading steps. Pre-reading is a little like warming up before exercising. It ensures that your brain is ready to absorb the information that will be coming its way. One example of pre-reading strategies is called surveying. Surveying the text means taking the time to look at the elements around the text before starting to read the first paragraph. When I survey a text, I read the titles and the subtitles and look at any images or diagrams to get clues about the content. A second pre-reading strategy is to question. When using the strategy, I just transform titles and subtitles into questions. For example, if I am reading an article called Inventions of the 20th Century, I might ask, what were the inventions of the 20th century? I will look for the answers to my questions in the next step. Reading software makes these surveying steps easier by letting me choose which sections of the text I wanted to read. In the surveying stage, I can ask the software to read the title and subtitles only. I like how the tools include little sticky notes so you can type the questions you'd like to answer as you read. These stay on the text as a reminder. When I am ready to look at the text in more detail, I use reading comprehension strategies to be an active reader. To read actively, you should highlight key points, summarize each section of the text by paraphrasing the information, and finally, don't forget to answer the questions you created in the surveying stage. AT helps with the strategies since it has tools like different colored highlighters, bubble notes you can use to record your summaries, and many others. Some programs even have a function called Extract Notes that will find all sections of the text you highlighted and put them in a new document for you.
And these are only a few of the reading strategies that you can use in combination with AT. One thing to remember is that your text will need to be in an electronic or digital format. Over the years, as reading software has improved and become more popular, many publishers have begun to make their books, including textbooks, available in digital as well as paper format. In addition, there are ever-growing digital libraries of reading materials available to teachers on behalf of eligible students, including some of the most popular current titles. If the material is not available electronically, you can transform it from a paper copy to digital copy by scanning it using the scanner that has optical character recognition, or OCR. OCR is what allows the computer to identify your scanned text as letters and words, not just lines, circles, and dots. Remember, scanning is only necessary if your text is not already in electronic format. The combination of reading software and appropriate learning strategies can help you understand and complete your reading more quickly and thoroughly. With practice, you will discover what works best for you. For more information on these and other assistive technologies, go to our website and look through the other videos and resources in the student section.